So I'm not sure if you can see or not, but straight across the grass is a pure white bunny, which looks like it has black ears from here. It definitely has a black nose. The Lord God above said, pull over and look. And I don't know about you, but I rarely see a pure white bunny rabbit out in the middle of nowhere, practically, behind buildings, eating some grass. And you can see it's starting to move, and it's got spots down its back. So the question I have, is this a fluke of nature in which some bunny rabbits got together? Or is this a pet trap bunny that got put out or set out or let out or lost? But the reality is clearly it's surviving and thriving. And openly, I hope you got to see that. I don't want to go too close because I didn't want it to run off. But the reality is God is amazing. God knows where every human being is in the world. God knows where every creature is in America. And God knows all the good people of America, and he also knows the evil people of America. The beauty of the Lord, if you're a pagan priest, is how many magical experiences like this I've had in the last 5 to 7 years. And I really wish they would last. And openly, that's one of the reasons I love being out in nature, because God is amazing with what he creates, but he's also amazing with what he can tell you about. But if you're not listening, if you're not listening to that loving voice in your soul that's speaking to you, that's singing to you, that's making music to you, you're missing out on everything.